Come on.
I stopped at the hut. I'll look inside. Locked.
Anybody in there?
Damn.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Open up.
Oh, you blew our fucking cover. Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Geralt, a witcher.
Go away!
Looking for a young woman, ashen hair, scar on her face. Will you let me in?
No.
How many of you are in there?
Why do you need to know? You're taking a bloody census. Mind my mum's beard. Get yourselves together, lads. You there, outside the door. Geralt! Is that right?
Yeah, Geralt.
Listen, Geralt, let's cut to the thick of it. We survived a shipwreck recently. Beasts from the depths ate some of my lads, and the rest of us found shelter here. Not too special, that, as dangers litter this isle, but it does go to explain why we're a wee bit distrustful.
No way you can get to this isle conventionally.
Crikey, you call a shipwreck conventional? Leave it be, mate. You know what it means.
Let me explain. A short while past, we were en route from Skellige to Novigrad. And Ferenc got talking with the captain, who sold him a magic firefly purported to know the way to a hidden treasure.
This conversation's getting tiring. Listen, let's make a deal.
If that's a demon, it'll try to dupe us now.
I'm not a demon. You don't need to fear me. Give me a chance, I'll prove it.
How do you aim to do that?
Say I find your mates. Will you believe I mean no harm?
Aye, but I'd not count on either coming too easy.
How many are there?
Three. Ivo, Gaspar, and Ferenc.
This Ivo, where do I look?
Edgert insisted he'd explore the caves to the east. Tried to knock it out his head. Literally. Bugger wouldn't budge.
Gaspard, where'll I find him?
He said it was defeatist to sit and wait to be rescued. We had to take action, or at least he did. Claimed to have spotted a lantern out to sea, so he said he'd climb the highest peak to look out for ships.
Where'd Ferenc go?
West, in search of a ship that's said to be out there.
Ferenc was handy. Thought I might fix it up, make the sea worthy.
All right. See if I can't find all three. See ya.
I'm content you understand.
Thank you.
pleased to see you.
I talked to your friends. Come down.
Right. I'm coming. You lucky devil, you. You know, I've one regret. That...
Dead. Damn.
Begone, vile.
Hey, wake up.
Shoo. Back to bed, Nibbles.
Wake up.
What's happening? Who are you?
I'm Geralt. You and your friends, what's your story?
Rabinick and Company. Real estate appraisal, insurance, mass event organization.
Gaspard Sutter.
My mates call me sleepy. I even slept through that storm. It's a shame so many died.
Your friends asked me to find you, Ferenc, and Ivo.
I'm afeard they're dead. Some horror swarmed Ivo, saw it with my own eyes. And Ferenc, I heard him. Blood-curdling cry, then the roar of a beast.
Let's get back to the hut. I'll protect you along the way.
Shame about the lads, really, but what can you do? Come on.
But I should warn you, I suffer from narcolepsy, meaning...
I know what it means. Don't worry, I'll keep you awake.
Off we go, then. Drowsy.
Oh. Wake up.
I don't want to go to school. Know much about this island?
Almost nothing.
You know, it ain't on my map.
A common characteristic of enchanted islands.
You think it's enchanted?
It's the one thing I'm sure of.
drifting off. I'll soon...
Come on, get up.
Oh, Nibbles, you's a naughty kitty, aren't you?
All right, I'm up.
So, what is it brought you to this strange place?
Looking for someone.
Here?
Mm-hmm. Just kind of turned out that way.
Not too keen on talking about it, are you?
Not really.
This place seems safe enough.
Just be sure and come back.
And make it quick, eh?
Not that much
to see here.
Brought you your friend.
Ah, sure. Let's hear him then.
Wake up.
I'm awake.
Gaspard, stand back. I'm opening the door.
Gaspard, you seem a bit muddled.
Muddled. A bit drowsy, that's all.
What of the others?
Found one near a monster's den. He was already dead, sadly. Saw another fall from a cliff. Broke his neck.
Shit. Ravenick told me to have an eye on the snot. 'Twas his nephew. Thanks for helping. And sorry I didn't trust you. Oh, everything's gone wrong. What'll we do now?
Got a boat. You can leave with me, but I need to find someone first.
An ashen-haired lass?
Yes.
Oh, dreadful sorry.
What do you mean?
She's cold. Spirits left her.
Must have passed shortly before we found her.
Let's wait by the boat.